You saved our galaxy from destruction. The Emperor's death has turned the tide of this war.
Combined with our success on Corellia and the damage inflicted on Droman Kaas, the Sith are in chaos. It's glorious.
Without the Emperor's control, the Sith might be even more dangerous and unpredictable.
Not if we keep the enemy off balance. For the first time since the war started, we have the upper hand. For your actions on Corellia, General Varsuthra recommended you all receive the Crescent of Service. But you've earned more than that. It is my honor to present each of you with the Republic's highest award, the Cross of Glory.
You will live forever as heroes of the Republic. Jedi Knight Kira Carson, Sergeant Fidelton Rusk, T-701, Dr. Archibon Kimball.
Archibon? Seriously?
Just call me Doc. Please.
Even you, Lord Scourge. Though you joined us for selfish reasons, you saved more lives than your own.
The Emperor is dead, and you're still with us. Why?
Where else can he go? The Sith want him dead. We're the only friends he's got.
I do not require friends or protection. I will stay until I am certain the Emperor left us no surprises.
And then there is you. How do we even begin to account for the turns your life has taken since you first arrived on Tython? You embody what every Jedi strives to become. Your courage, commitment, and leadership have seen us through this dark time. From this day forward, you are no longer a Jedi Knight. You are a Jedi Master.
That's a lot of responsibility. I'm so young, Master Satele.
Young, yes. Wise and good, even more so. These are the moments we strive for. When the hope of victory becomes real. When we can see peace on the horizon. May the Force be with us.